The end of the world at the palm of my hand.